She hung up the phone because Gary had come back in
the room. He's playing with you, trying to play like catch.
Joanna said that once she hung up the phone, Gary took her gun and then spoke to the 911 dispatcher in an attempt to keep the authorities away. Joanna said that Gary had become distraught and
did that.
Yeah, I did.
That's when Gary put the gun to his head and started screaming at him, asking if she wanted him dead.
Get it.
They're trying to say that because he was about to be caught.